Mike stumbled into some bad lighting.
Hey everybody, it's Michael from MicroLovesSharksHD.
And Dana from MicroLovesSharksHD.
And Mika from MicroLovesSharksHD.
Grandma.
Grandpa.
And today we're going to a new burger joint.
Called Cassell's.
That's not new, but we've never been there.
But,
you
not to be confused with White Cassell.
Well, right. It's C-A-S-S-E-L.
Is it Cassell?
I don't know.
Cassell's?
We'll find
Cassell's?
Out.
Right, we'll find
also,
out.
Also, and a special note, it is Independence Day in Mexico.
Oh, there you go.
Right. There you go. How do you say happy Independence Day in Mexico?
Viva Mexico.
Happy Independence Day, Mexico.
All right. So, let's go. Forward.
Ouch.
Ouch. All right. Here we are at Cassell's, Castles, whatever it is.
Let's go inside.
Whatever it is. Let's go inside.
At this place and we see these flags, right, Gramps?
Right.
All right, the first ones we can really show you are Brazil, Italy, and Australia. But if we go here, here's where we are really getting cooked, we're cooking. South Korea, America, another Brazil, France, Germany. Oh wait, that Germany flag is upside down.
Yeah.
Another South Korea, Canada, Mexico, another USA, Puerto Rico, Indonesia, another South Korea, another Brazil, another America, another France, another Canada, another Mexico, Sweden, another America, another France, another Colombia, another Australia, another South Korea, and another American flag. Isn't that crazy? But if we go to the right, we will see a little bit more. That flag is all like, we can't tell what it is. There's another South Korea and one more French flag. All right.
The lighting.
So how was it?
That was awesome, man, wasn't it? Let me get these off.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta tell you something. We're near three restaurants.
We're near what?
Quarters, Creme, and Al's new restaurant.
The Wolves.
That's right, the Wolves.
We just visited there yesterday, right?
Cassell's was great.
Oh, you got it. There you got it. There you go.
Look at that. How are we talking? All right,
that was fantastic.
Loved it.
Highly recommend
it.
But we still like quarters.
still do.
And Quarters is not even 5 minutes away from here.
Mike stumbled into some bad lighting. Good lighting, bad lighting.
All right.
Let's
see when we get home.
Oh, my ears.
I am going to open this door.
Hey, everybody. It's the closing video.
It's just a head.
It's just us, right?
We went to Al's restaurant yesterday, right?
Yep, we did. And then just today, we went to Cassell.
Cassell's, which was great. That was great. I suggest everybody go there. Best french fries, right?
Yeah, really good. That chocolate shake was just unbelievable.
Sarsaparilla, ginger beer.
It was all good.
Yeah.
All right, hey.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, don't forget to mash that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
Subscribe to all your friends about MicroLovesSharksHD on YouTube.
And see us right here.
MicroLovesSharksHD.
Just on Instagram.
At MLSHD.
All right, if you don't like this video,
you don't get any
gonna
cold
get
crunches.
Crushed like that.
Thanks for watching.
See you guys next time.
Bye. To see some behind the scenes of photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Micro Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.